Hi, so glad you're here. It's me, Wyatt. Welcome to Storybook Village, where all our fairy tale friends live. Oh, look! Pig's playing with a toy car! Cool. Let's go check it out. Come on!
Vroom! Vroom! Zoom! Eat!
Hi, Pig!
Oh, hi, Wyatt. Look at my cool car.
Vroom! Vroom!
Oh, I love it!
Me too! Watch it go really, really fast!
Vroom!
Hey, Wyatt, you know what would be even more fun than one toy car?
What?
More toy cars! Then I could race all of them!
Yeah, that would be fun!
Yeah! But I only have this one car. I want more cars!
This sounds like a super big problem. And a super big problem needs us, the Super Readers! We need to call the rest of the Super Readers. Call them with me. Say, calling all Super Readers.
Calling all Super Readers.
To the Book Club.
To the Book Club.
Come on, to the Book Club. Wyatt here.
P is for Pig.
Red Riding Hood rolling in!
Princess P, at your service!
And you, say your name. Great, we're all here. Together, we will solve Pig's problem. Let's go! Okay, Pig, state your problem.
I have one really fun toy car, but I want more.
More cars?
What do I do if I want more toy cars?
Good question. When we have a question, we look...
in a book!
What book should we look in?
Peas and carrots, carrots and peas. Book come out, please, please, please!
Let's read the title of this book. King Midas. We know what to do. We need to jump into this book and find the answer to Pig's question. First, we look for super letters. And then put them in our super duper... computer! Super duper computer, how many super letters do we need? Oh, in this story, we need 8 super letters. And then we'll get our super story answer. It's time to transform. Ready?
Ready!
Arms in! Put your arm in. Super Readers,
to the rescue!
Alpha Pig, with alphabet power!
Wonder Red, with word power!
And Super U, with the power to help. Together we are...
the Super Readers!
Y-Flyers! We're ready to fly into this book.
Super readers,
to the rescue!
It's time to fly with the super readers, 'cause we've got a problem to solve. Super readers,
to the rescue!
Super readers, working together,
King Midas book.
Let's read. Why, writer? Highlight! Read with me. There once was a king named Midas who loved gold.
I love gold!
King Midas had one special piece of gold.
And I like it!
King Midas wanted more gold.
I want more gold! Yes! Yeah!
King Midas wants more gold, just like I want more toy cars.
And that, Super Readers, is why we are in this book. Pig and King Midas both want more.
To King Midas, let's roll.
Hi, we're the Super Readers.
I am King Midas, and I love gold. Lots and lots of gold. In fact, I wish that everything I touch with this finger turns to gold! Old phase? Gold phase?
Awesome! Cool!
It worked! Now, thanks to my special golden finger, everything I touch will turn to gold! And I'll have lots more gold! Like, the path. Old path, gold path!
Whoa!
Look at me! I'm walking on gold! And I like it! Whee! More gold! Old tree, gold tree! And I like it! Whew! Whew! All of this turning things to gold has made me thirsty. I'd like a big, tall glass of milk. Yes. But you know what would be even better? Old milk? Gold milk! Well, bottoms up! Interesting. Gold milk is very hard! What can I do?
Alpha Pig, to the rescue! With my amazing alphabet tools, I can find the letters in the word milk and change the gold back into milk. A, B, C. Sing with me! A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. Q, R, S, and T, U, V. W, X, Y, and Z. Sing with me. Amazing alphabet singing. Now, where is the letter M?
There!
There's the M. Now we need the letter I. Where's the eye? There! There's the eye. Next, we need the letter L. Where's the L? There! There's the L. Only one more letter to go. Now, where is the K? There it is! There's the K. M-I-L-K. Milk!
Whoa!
Lickety letters! We turn the gold back into milk. Let's give ourselves a big thumbs up.
Be sure to keep your eyes out for super letters.
Thanks, super readers.
No problem.
Oh, so nice.
Now I'm ready to make more gold.
There he goes.
Gold! Gold!
You see super letters? Which letters did you find?
H! N!
H! N! Oh, yeah! Let's put them in our super duper
computer!
Six more super letters, and then we'll get our super story answer! Super duper!
Old statue? Gold statue!
King Midas, don't you think you might have enough gold?
You do have a lot of gold.
But I want more gold! More! After all, I like it!
Ooh, visitors!
Hi, Midas! We heard you've got the golden touch!
I sure do! Come to my fishy fountain and I'll show you! This is my fishy fountain.
Ooh! Ah!
Get a load of this. Old fountain? Gold fountain!
Ooh! Shiny!
Let's swim! Oh, I just love swimming in my fishy fountain.
Hey, you know what's even better than a gold fishy fountain?
Old water? Wait for it. Gold water!
Oh, my chinny chin chin!
Midas, we can't move!
Uh-oh. I can't move at all. I've turned the water to gold and now we're trapped. I don't like it. What can I do?
Cue the sparkle. Cue the music. Princess Presto to the rescue.
With my magic spelling wand, I can spell the word water and turn the gold back to water. Take out your magic spelling wands. Ready? Wands up. Spell with me. What makes the sound
W?
W. Write a W with me. Now we need an A. Write an A with me. It's working. Let's keep going. What letter makes the sound t, t, t?
T.
T. Let's write a T. two more letters to go. The E and the R make the R sound in water. Write an E with me. Now write the R with me. W-A-T-E-R. Water! Presto!
Hooray!
Spectacular spelling! We spelled water and turned the gold back to water. Let's take a vow.
I have my water back. Now we can swim again.
Oh, no. You might turn it back into gold.
Well, I do like gold. Say, who's hungry? Let's go get some food.
Yum! We're starving!
We'd better follow Midas. Come on!
You see more super letters? Which letters?
A-L-U!
Oh, yeah. A-L-U. Now we need to put them in our super-duper...
Computer!
Three more super letters, and then we'll get our super story answer! Right on, readers!
Dinner with friends. But, you know what would be better than this food?
Uh-oh!
Gold food! Old soup, gold soup! Oh! Old turkey, gold turkey!
Ouch!
So, friends, do you like my gold food?
No, we don't! We can't eat food that's made of gold!
Friends, wait! We haven't even finished our gold dinner!
Goodbye!
Don't go! Old friends, gold friends! Hello? Gold friend? High fives? Oh, no! I can't talk and play with my gold friends! Well, maybe I'll just have a little snack. I can't eat my gold food. I don't want all this gold. But alas, it is my story. King Midas wanted more gold. But it's not true. What can I do?
Super Y to the rescue! With the power to read, I can change this story and save the day. Let's change the word more in this sentence. Zap! Why, writer? Write. Super readers, what is the opposite of more? Polka dot? Less? Or all? Let's try less. Where's the word less? It starts with an L.
There!
There! Zap! Let's read it and see what happens. King Midas wanted less gold.
Midas!
Friends! Food! Now I have less gold! And I like it!
Did less gold help King Midas?
Yes!
Yes! Super job, super readers! We changed the story, and King Midas has less gold.
Now I can enjoy everything the way I did before! Yes, indeed, I am thankful for my one piece of gold. It's special, and I like it!
Hooray!
Now, let's eat!
You see super letters? Which ones?
T! K! F!
T, K, and F? Oh, yeah! Let's put them in our super duper
computer!
We found all of our super letters. Now we can get our super story answer.
Goodbye, super readers!
Goodbye, Mom Midas! Goodbye, friends!
And come back anytime! I'd like that!
White Flyers! Back to the book club!
We found the super story!
Super duper computer, give us our super story answer. Read with me. T-H-A-N-K-F-U-L. Thankful. The super story answer is thankful. But why?
Because King Midas realized he didn't need a whole kingdom of gold to be happy. He was thankful for his one special piece of gold.
So my question is, what should I do if I want more toy cars?
And the answer is...
Thankful!
Oh, I should be thankful for my one toy car. I really should. Come on, let's go!
I guess one car can still be pretty fun. You really don't want more, huh?
You know what? I don't. I'm thankful for the one toy car I have. 'Cause it's special.
Hip hip hooray! The super readers saved the